Is this Mr. Versetti?
Yeah.
This is Cortez. You were at my party?
Yeah, I remember.
Mr. Versetti, it was a most unfortunate incident that happened with your business deal.
I know.
I want you to know me and my people are doing their utmost to get to the bottom of it. If you'd like to talk to me more privately, you can find me at the boat, huh? Okay? Good day, senor.
Mr. Versetti.
Colonel.
Thank you for coming. Please sit. Lobster?
No, thanks.
I am ashamed to admit that one of the causes of our mutual problem appears to have been the loose tongue of a man I used to trust. I've been carrying Gonzalez for years, but now his incompetence reaches new heights. It's only right that you kill Gonzalez.
Did he do it? It's the money that's important to me.
For this kindness, I'll reward you. And then we will find your money together. He will be at his penthouse, half drunk probably. Use this.
Once this people had legs, I'm a filigree. You can rip my arms off and I'll just moat and go move.
There?
Right here, right now. Let's get it up.
Of course. I mean, Rome.
So maybe real soon. But, and don't call it a comeback. Like the song said, I'll whoop your ass. And this time, I'm doing it my way. Ignorant boozy, aiming nothing to work with. The owners of it.
What owners are you talking about?
The owners of the team, they gave me nothing. Then it reached my marriage bill. I worked my ass off all those years, sweating blood and puking my soul out, and they treat me like a tractor. Roll me around, treat me no better than a dog. The guys that got hurt, they never saw any out of those muscles.
That's just like Jane.
Who's Jane? Yeah.
My friend. She's a cop. She got sacked for wearing makeup and an I Hate Life t-shirt to work and never saw a penny.
She like football stuff.
She teaches kindergarten professionally.
I am the boss's right-hand man.
I'm gonna shut that big mouth of yours.
He's got a blade.
Stop running, you fat slime ball.
Away from me, you cheap bastard. Oh, sweet Jesus. I've wasted my life and my looks.
Stand still and I'll make it quick.
Pay you double, dummy! Double!
But you're squealing. No one cares, Batso.
Hey, Amy, I'm a first-time caller. How you doing? I love your show. Sort of. DJ, man, you're awesome. Here's my question. As you play that game against San Andreas, you broken right. Oh, I can't believe I'm talking to you. Wow, man, I don't know what to say. This is the greatest day of my life.
Don't worry, I'm a professional. The method I use in the game against SAs is actually a part of my exercise video. When in doubt, go for the groin. I hope that answers your question. That's a problem with the public. Fans, they get it all the time. Know what I'm saying?
Absolutely.